In the energy quadrant today, looking at the December crude oil contract, which was actually up 1.5% on the highs today at about 42.19, but finished the day very weak, actually getting below the 41 level at 40.94 on the lows, which put us down a little bit more than 1.25%. We ended up settling right there, a little bit better than down 1.25%. So we're 2 days down now, and December crude oil is not only down the last two sessions, but it's also up 5 of the last 9, and it's up 22%, actually more than 22% since the low on November 2nd. So short-term pullback from a medium-term rally could be. I don't think we necessarily call 9 days a medium-term rally. It's more like a short-term rally, but we have to see where this extends. A lot of it having to do with renewed lockdowns and increased coronavirus cases potentially causing more lockdowns and slowing down the general economy. OPEC and OPEC Plus has something to say about the supply of crude oil, obviously, and Bloomberg is reporting that OPEC Plus is close to an agreement to extend their production cuts rather than to curb their production cuts, which is what they had originally planned and announced for January of 2021. We now have four major countries in the OPEC Plus alliance: Saudi Arabia, Iraq, Algeria, and Russia, all saying that they need to sort of extend the production cuts now rather than pull them back. There was even discussion about increasing production cuts, but that didn't seem to gain any traction, again, according to Bloomberg, and also some minor input from the Wall Street Journal in a separate story. And lastly, you look at refinery utilization in yesterday's EIA figure, it's still showing weak demand. We have refinery utilization below 80%. For the 10th week in a row as of yesterday. The record's 19 weeks in a row, and that was obviously in the beginning and into the height of the pandemic. And given the increased cases we have now, we may not be seeing a spike in demand anytime soon. So refinery utilization also showing the demand weakness that OPEC seems to be worried about.